My name is William Hampton, representing the Ann Arbor branch of the NAACP, number 3160. And I am so excited about the opening of the African American Cultural and Historical Museum of Washtenaw County for many reasons. For over 400 years, America's history, the way it was once taught, was deeply flawed because contributions from people who look like me were either minimized or totally omitted altogether. We are thankful. In fact, we are so thankful for the African American Cultural and Historical Museum's commitment to working together to share the entire history, but most especially African-American contributions to this story. We still believe that collaboration is much better than competition, especially in the area of diversity and inclusion.